spalle scivoli in doge in front of St. Mark's Church for political reasons why. Then, later on, they started to take place by gondola, and they were taking place inside this church, which does mean that all the doges are buried inside. Only 50 of the 120 we had. The one who dreamt to create this beautiful church here is the doge Jacopo Tiepolo, and his tomb is the second copy starting from the wall, and then the bigger one of the two. You see? Then, if you enter this church, there are plenty of funeral monuments. Which architectural shape has this church? No answer. Gothic. Why? Because you have the OG arch, the rose window. It's a typical Gothic church. Which tour is this one? It's not a point. You haven't been to Paris. Ryan bought in Paris, which is the most typical example of the Gothic, is the Notre Dame. If you think about the picture of the Notre Dame, there is something